You could play a melody on your guitar like this. Or you could do this instead. The difference between them is pretty dramatic, and it all comes down to something called intervals. Learn to use them by practicing this. Take a scale, I'll use C major, and play it up the second string. Then learn the same scale, but from its third note. The third note of C major is E, and just play up the fourth string. Now play both notes together. Practice this and start using these intervals in your melody lines right away to have your melody sounding twice as good and get you closer to becoming the best guitar player that you can be. To learn more, sign up for a free membership today at creativeguitarstudio.com.